What's up, everybody? JV1324 here, and I'm bringing you Mega Man Battle Network. So, at this current point, my game decided to freeze on me. So I had to redo everything from since part 24. That's always such a lovely thing. We're nearing the end, folks. As a result of the incident, I no longer have some chips, and I do have some extra Zenny. Which is unfortunate, because some of those are really hard chips to obtain. Now, I'm actually going to say it. Now, I actually did save in-game. Just in case. Now we only have one more official server to go into, and those are the machines in which the programs were originally in. But here we go. It's a portrait of Wily. Let's check around here once more. Now the final area is based off of my least favorite boss, Lickman, or at least the stage. Nobody likes the stage. Nobody. So by the time that this video is uploaded, it will be long past Labor Day, but it will be Labor Day for me tomorrow, so I'm just going to say this, Happy Labor Day! I'm probably gonna make a vlog of it. But by then you'll already know that, but hey, guess what, I don't care. I decided on my next LP is going to be on Phoenix Wright. Why? Because I love that series. Am I going to fail horribly at it? Of course I am. Due to the nature of the LP, all the audio shall be post-recording. Meaning, I shall record the entire series beforehand, put it all together, and just talk through it. And just be like, blah 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 blah. And more viruses. I don't know why I kept in all the viruses for this. Itchy leg. I just love this music. Continuing onwards, Hell Demon! Yay! That was quick. I love berry juice. I really should come up with a more a better schedule for me uploading. I think I should do like an entirety of the series, or at least like a good portion of it, and like upload 2 videos per day. But at the current moment, because I don't technically create many videos, I create like 4 or 5 per session, it wouldn't give me as much space to do all that. Also, this is the final save point. You can't save past this. Because if you do, then, well, actually you can't, it's disabled. So, that's a good thing. No, it's not. But, getting back to what I said about the, how I want to upload videos, I want to upload ones on Monday, and I'm debating whether Wednesday or Fridays, but having like a 4-3 week gap in between making videos allows me to space it out, and I don't have to do as many videos, and I'm not stressed out as much, even though I have more free time now that I'm out of school. So I'm gonna probably keep this schedule, but I'm probably going to I might slowly ease into it, like have some episodes be double weeks, some episodes might be just a single week. But yeah, that's what I hope to plan. And we destroy the final program. Aww. Aw, no crying. Oh my god! It's the Navi version of Gandalf! Go away, Yahoo! No, you're not Yahoo, you're Yahoo! You're a web browser! Magic Man! Oh, my next trick? I shall make you disappear! Now, Magic Man! He will stay back there and summon viruses from the little teleporter pads. He will shoot fire down the middle row. And that's pretty much it. As far as I know, he summons med tools, swordies, and aura viruses. Case in point right there. Pretty much, he's just like a glorified Number Man, I guess. Number Man combined with Skull Man. Is that a good way to put it? I think that's a good way to put it. I think he also summons nurses. Does he summon nurses? I can't remember. I think he does. Oh, yep, he does. Lovely. He's almost dead! He's almost dead! Oh, and there's the sortie. Best thing to note about Magic Man, when he dies, everything else dies. So that's good. And we win. What? Oh shit! No! Damn you! No, we have 5 more games to do! Well, looks like Gandalf died. I have never seen anything you're referring to the Hobbit. And now I shall be quiet.
Thank you.
And with that, we have Mega Man back at our side. We can no longer save. It's time to fight the final boss with our twin brother, Reborn. Now, if I have to say about it, anything about it,